Guys, welcome to the channel. I am so excited today. I have an unboxing for you. Gucci unboxing. This is one of Gucci's least expensive bags. So if you are looking to pack a lot of style without breaking the bank, you came to the right channel, baby. So for those of you who are new to my channel, I am Erica from Erica's Girly World. My channel is all about luxury, shopping, fashion. I do shopping vlogs. And for my subs returning, thank you so much. You guys are the best. I love, love seeing you guys. So today the video is going to be about a bag that's on the least expensive end and perfect for those of you who are luxury beginners on your beginning steps of your luxury stairwell. So those of you who are my subscribers, you know that I talk about the luxury stairwell all the time. So I always say that each one of us, we are in our different journey when it comes to luxury shopping, right? Some people are on the beginning steps of your luxury stairwell where you are buying your first piece, maybe card holder, maybe your first Louis Vuitton bag. So exciting, you know, when you work so hard and you finally score, you know, those first few pieces for your collection. I remember those days and oh my gosh, that was so much fun. And then you have, you know, people like me that I consider myself more in the mid-range of my stairwell, on the middle steps of my luxury stairwell. I have a few bags, you know, I started buying more clothes, so ready to wear. Shoes, you know, I'm looking more for like more unique bags, you know, I don't buy the entry-level bags. And then you have those ballers who are all the way at the top of their luxury stairwell where they are buying amazing jewelry, they're buying exotic leathers, they have all of the clothes from the latest collections. You know, that's where we all want to get to, right? One day we'll get there, but until then does not mean you cannot be stylish. You know, you do not have to spend a fortune to look stylish. Actually, style has nothing to do with price. Although my channel is all about luxury because I do like my Louis and my Chanel's, you know, and all of those fabulous brands. When you're stylish, you really don't need to spend a ton of money. Actually, I know a lot of people that have a ton of money and buy a lot of expensive things and don't look good because they don't know how to put things together. You know, for you to be stylish, you have to know how to mix things together, and then you have to have a good eye to go to like a high street store like a Zara or a Forever 21, and you have to have a good eye to pick those things that look good. You know, you can go to the stores and buy some things that look really cheap, but if you have good taste, you can totally put together a $1 million look and not spend a fortune, right? So with that in mind, I wanted to do a video to cater to my beginner peeps, you know, that are watching the videos. I know a lot of my bags are really unique and more on the expensive side, and I want to make sure that my channel is catering to those of you who are starting your journey as well and giving you good ideas on things to buy that are going to be worth your hard-earned money, and they're going to give you a lot of bang for your buck. So this is it today. So let's do the unboxing together. This bag I actually got for my daughter as her birthday present, I think, and she wanted this for a while, guys, and I thought it was the perfect bag for her. She is very classic. She doesn't like things that are really loud. She has like a very particular taste. So let's unbox this baby together. There it is. So it comes with a beautiful Gucci pouch, right? The dust bag. So let me open the dust bag. And here it is. It is the Gucci Super Mini Marmont. And this is the white color, which is more like, I don't know, like a beige color, right? It's not like a super bright stark white, okay? So let me show you this cutie right here. So it comes with a little paper to make it nice and fluffy. And then we have the chain over here. Okay. Close it. So that's what this cutie looks like. And the price of this baby is $890, okay? It is actually cheaper than a lot of shoes out there. So what a fabulous piece to start your collection. Or Here's what I think about this bag too, guys. This is not just for beginners. If you are, you know, in any stage of your luxury stairwell and you are looking for a super practical bag that you can take out and about in the city, that you don't have to worry about, that you don't have to babysit, you know, that if something happens to it, you're not gonna go broke, this is perfect. I feel like this is such a classic. The Gucci Marmont has become a classic for Gucci, guys. I mean, you guys have seen the belt. I have a pair of shoes that has this hardware. It is a bag that's here to stay, you know, and I feel like this is a really classic color that will match anything. So this is a bag that you can wear for any occasion. And you know, if you are investing and saving to buy your first piece, or if you want to invest in something for the long haul, independent of where you are in your luxury stairwell, I think this is a fabulous option. Like super classy, super classic. And this is cute and fun as well, right? So let me show you the inside of the bag, you guys. So this is the inside with the beige lining, so beautiful. It has the Gucci stamp right here. And then my favorite feature of this bag is actually this little chain right here. Look at this. You can actually put your keys in here. It comes with a built-in keychain. How gorgeous is that, you guys? Look at that. And then the back has the most beautiful feature. Look at this. Look at the heart quilting. How adorable is this, you guys? This is like a little cupcake, like a wedding cake. What a nice touch, right? And here's the front. This is like a brushed gold type of a hardware. Look at this, how beautiful. Now let me do some mod shots for you guys. So here you go, shoulder bag. Look how cute. And I am pretty tall, I am 5'8". So if this works for me, it will work for any of you guys. And my daughter is actually on the short side. She's 5'5 or 5'4. And this looks gorgeous on her as well. So this is what it looks like as a shoulder bag. And then you can wear it crossbody, which is actually my favorite way to wear bags nowadays because I don't have to worry about it falling. But look at this. Perfect. And I'm a big girl, guys. So perfect. So if it works for me, like I said, definitely work for you. Look how cute, right? Look at that. And then let me show you a couple more things. If you like a shorter shoulder bag, you just do another round with the chain like so. Okay, go around the flap. You close the bag and there you go. You have a shorter shoulder bag. If you want something a little more shishi, look at that, how cute, you guys, right? Super cute. Now the other thing I love about this is that if you want to wear it as a night bag, as a clutch, which I think is a very chic look, you just put your chain inside, which super easy because of how the chain is made right here. And then look at this, you have yourself a clutch. Because I think a clutch is more of a night look, right? So if you have like a date night and you're wearing more of like a, you know, a dressed up look with heels, like a gorgeous like tight dress, I think it looks a lot classier if you show up with a clutch, right? Look at that. Super blogger look, hello, right? Right here under your arm. Look at this. So this is a bag that can be worn not just, you know, casual. You can make this a total dressy look with a clutch. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I mean, talk about a great buy, right? So many different ways you can wear this bag. And even now, guys, this is something that is important for me. I have been reaching out for my small bags way more than the big bags. And the small bags I have been buying, I am going towards bags that I can dress down and wear with jeans and go walk around in the city, or that I can dress up and wear as a clutch. So actually, my last few purchases, you know, when I think I just got a mini Kelly from Hermes, I got a couple Louis Vuitton bags, and all of them are just like this. You can wear them casual crossbody out and about, and you can also make them as a clutch. Because I feel like then you're getting a bag that will match any look, right? Then the other thing I love about it, guys, this is leather. Leather is for the long haul. You can walk around, you can don't have to babysit this bag. And what I told my daughter is this is a light color. And then a secret that I learned, you guys, is from my Dior sales associate, is that when you see any color that's starting to come transfer to your bag, use alcohol wipes and wipe it right away. So what happened was, I was in Miami recently, and I went to the Dior cafe, and I ate a dessert that had a red dye on it, you know, when they decorate the plate. That thing got on my white Diorama bag. I almost had a heart attack. So I brushed it, I went to the bathroom right away, I washed it with soap and water, and it would not come off because it was full dye, you know? So here I am flipping out, this is gonna destroy my white bag. I talked to my SA, she took it to the back and came back, and my bag was brand new. She said, Erica, here's the secret. Alcohol wipes will remove these colors. So before, you know, whenever you take this out, even especially if you're wearing jeans, make sure as soon as you come back, you wipe it with your alcohol wipes so you don't let the color actually seep into the leather, because then it doesn't come off anymore, right? So that is a secret that I learned, but you know, it really does not require babysitting. This leather, even though it's soft, I feel like it's not like the Chanel leather, the lambskin, where you touch it and it's scratched. You know, it is a much more durable, I think, leather. So what a fabulous piece for you to take on trips with you, because it doesn't take a lot of space in your luggage. You can throw this in with 15 million other things and you can walk around and look beautiful. I mean, think about this look, and guys, throw this with your Gucci Marmont belt, killer pair of sunglasses, and you look like $1 million. You know, like I said, the styling is not about the price of the bag, it's about how you match the bag with the rest of your look, right? So if you put a banging outfit and you throw this, you're gonna look amazing, right? So $890, guys, I mean, seriously, you can't go wrong. Now, one thing I wanna make sure to show you is, this bag is really spacious for a small bag. So for example, my phone, I have an iPhone 7, but this Louis Vuitton case is super bulky. So this makes it the same size as an iPhone X, and actually way thicker on the side than an iPhone X would be. And let me show you how easy this fits in here, guys. There you go. Not even an effort to make this fit here. And look at all the space I have left. I can easily throw a card holder in here. I can easily put lipstick in here. If you wanna put your press powder in here, your keys. The good thing about this is that it is a small bag, but it is a softer leather. It's not really structured. So you can fit way more because the bag is a lot more forgiving, right? So this fits more than my Petite Molly, than my Petite Boîte Chapeau from Louis Vuitton, because it is, you know, way more forgiving, like I said, with the leather being so soft. So you can pile this baby up. Guys, look at that. Easily fit your essentials in here. So even though it says super mini, I don't want you to be scared of it and think that nothing is gonna fit in here, because it's absolutely not the case. You know, if obviously, you know, this is not a travel bag, my peeps, right? In terms of going to the airport and, you know, fitting your life in, right? This is not what this is for. So what I'm saying is that for a small bag, this is super, super spacious. And then it's a classic. You know, when I think about when you're investing your money, when you're starting your collection, or even if you're not starting your collection, you know, a lot of times you wanna buy something that you're gonna feel good about, that you're gonna get a lot of wear out of, that is not gonna go out of style, that is gonna be here for the long haul. And I mean, this is it, guys. You know, think about a classic look that is not too loud. I am personally not a fan of monogram bags in general. Like Louis Vuitton monogram, I like for luggage, or if you're gonna get a super banging bag in monogram. I personally do not like the entry-level regular monogram bags for Louis Vuitton or any other brand for that matter, right? In general. So I feel like if you are a person that you don't like monogram and you don't like things that are really loud, a lot of people think monogram is tacky. You know, I like monogram for certain pieces, like I told you guys, I have monogram in some of my clothes, but for bags, you know, it's not my thing. And if you are like that, I feel like this is gorgeous. You know, this is a piece that looks very refined, very sophisticated. It's still young and still fun, but a classic, right? So if you are contemplating, guys, I absolutely recommend. I would absolutely wear this. If my daughter would let me borrow it, I would absolutely steal this from her, because I think this is such a fabulous look. So $890, depending on where you live. You might have taxes on top of that. So where we are in Orlando, it's about 7%. So it's gonna be 900 and change, you know, for the whole bag. But peeps, this is a forever bag, okay? Definitely money well spent. So there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed my unboxing of the Gucci Marmont Super Mini. If you're considering, go for it. And if you wanna see more videos about luxury, unboxing, shopping vlogs, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you guys hanging out with me, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.